And that is, feel this, and this is what they would have to wear if they were going to the beach. Yes. Yep. I know, it is now, but not back then. I know, yeah. It was not about, it was more about fashion then. Okay, so here's your shoes that you're going to wear when you dress up. How long do you think it would take to button those buttons?
A long time. Great,
yep. So, they have a buttoner. It's kind of like a crochet hook. It hooks on the button. That would help. So, if you're, you know, if you were trying to help everybody get ready for church or if you were going somewhere, that might be your job. You'd probably get pretty good at doing that. Here is, like I said, you could come here and purchase anything that you might want to have. This is a hand-beaded purse. So all this beading was done by hand. Mm-hmm. Yep. Well, the beads have little tiny holes in them, and you would actually have to take a needle and fine, fine thread, and you beaded them, and then it sewed on to the... Yep. So, you know, now, if you bought a purse like that, of course, you would have done it back then. There were no machines to do that stuff. So all of it is hand done. Like the beading on that brown shirt, that brown dress up here, that's all by hand.
Wait, what is this? We can go outside now.
See, look how it's even on the sleeves and all that.
Yeah,
I broke the
door. Yeah. They're hard, but it's kind of like a...
I just got it kind of...
I want to see if it's like a butter figure or something. And all
they're doing okay, is they said that it's like...
Can't really see the doll mannequins in there.